The 22nd pick in the 2015 NFL Draft, the Pittsburgh Steelers select Bud Dupree, linebacker, Kentucky.
University of Kentucky defensive end Alvin Bud Dupree became just the 16th player in program history Thursday night to be selected in the first round of the NFL Draft, and just the fourth in the last three decades.
No, it means a lot for my school to have a first round pick and me being a person to make sure that the legacy continues. So now people just have to bid on it. I'll give everybody something to look forward to.
Many outlets projected Dupree as a top 10 pick, but he fell to the defensive-minded Pittsburgh Steelers, who drafted the Georgia native with a 22nd pick.
The wait was horrible. It was real horrible. But Pittsburgh is a great team. You know, just go down there and just work hard like I always do.
3 years from now, everybody's going to go, how did Bud Dupree last this long and a good drafting team like the Pittsburgh Steelers gets him? To me, this is a great pick by the Steelers.
I love the fact that he was able to play so many different positions really at Kentucky. I mean, with what they asked him to do, he played inside, he played outside, he'd move around a little bit. And it's going to be exactly what the Steelers are going to ask him to do as well.
The Steelers are the defending AFC North Division champions, and Dupree is excited about joining the story franchise.
You know, it just means a lot. It means I got a lot to look forward to. Great defense history, great team, Super Bowl contenders a lot. You know, going to an organization like this is set up for you to do good. Designed for greatness. So I just gotta work hard every day and just try to be a part of it.
From Lexington to Pittsburgh, even after his college days, Dupree is continuing to put the Kentucky Wildcats on the football map.